Hey, what's up, YouTubers? FazKP110, enjoying root beer here, and pizza from Red Tomato Pie, which is basically pizza shop. Anyways, now it's been a while because as I made a video for my Soul Silver about an underleveled Noctowl. Well, so far, I got more proof of you can actually catch low-level Pokemon in the Kanto region. And I actually want to be truthful, I actually caught in the Johto. Okay, the first one is Muk. This one I have actually found in Celadon City in the water. Just let me fix the quality if I can. Anyways, yes, he got Pokerus, leave me alone. I tried to do a shiny hunt with my Soul Silver and my Heart Gold with both my DSs, and basically my Heart Gold got Pokerus. Hooray for that. And I've been training ever since level 15, if you can't tell. The next one I have here is Furret. Caught at level 6. Also, Route 1. Pidgeotto, level 7, Route 2. Metapod, Route 2, level 5. Now, Metapod you could probably find under level in any game that has these Pokemon. And Tentacruel in Cherry Grove City, level 21. Now, I'm not bullying you, just go Cherry Grove City right now and start surfing. You have like a 20% chance of actually finding a Tentacruel, but it's always under level. I actually caught one of my Heart Gold before I reset because game paused and it was level 15. Yeah, so more about my game having reset. If any of you YouTube users have Heart Gold or Soul Silver and you battled Price and basically you haven't received the message that, oh, Elm thinks that the radio tower has been taken over by Team Rocket, basically you need to hatch your Togepi egg before you battle Price. You don't, your game is frozen forever. You won't be able to continue. So, sorry to say, but your game is frozen. It happened to me, I experienced it, so it's actually true. But all my underlevel Pokemon, and Muk I actually trained. And let me show you my team after the whole Pokemon League thing. Since YouTube did a big kick, punch, and headbutt in the balls to say, nope, you can't upload these two videos. So here's my team after. And I already am missing two badges, Sabrina's and Gary's, aka Blue. Aqua. One of the most funnest Pokemon I like that has been denied. So let's go over levels. 51. 53, 53, 53, 51, and 52. Here's the moves. This is Bolts. Thunder, Rock Smash, Blizzard, and Cut. Cut, I just taught him that one time. I was meant to get rid of it, but I haven't. Foreshadow, Dark Pulse, Thunder, Shadow Ball, Mean Look. Rockin', Rock Climb, Fire Blast, Rock Smash, and Earthquake. And before you say it, I actually taught it to Fire Blast to Rockin as a Geodude. So, and then we got Crocs, Dig, Crunch, Surf, and Ice Fang. Then Ace Pursuit, which I'm thinking of naming Cold, which is a, because Chugga Conroy actually said something in one of the videos about, oh, Cold traded his Spearow for a Farfetch'd. And basically, now I'm actually thinking of doing the same thing. So, Drill Peck, Fly, Leer, and Assurance. And if you guys don't understand Assurance, that is basically, if a Pokemon used like Takedown or Double Edge in battle before you, that means you can actually do double the damage. So, there you go, now you know. Now we got Aqua, Surf, Waterfall, Strength, and Earthquake. I'm thinking of replacing Strength. Okay, see you later, YouTubers.